As an author, I've also developed some absolutely wooden adventures for Little Friends Picture Books. This is a series of six. This is
Little Friends Adventures.
Birthday surprise. We can make this play automatically. Same for children from 2 upwards. They can sit, listen to it, watch it, and in some cases, if they do it page by page, they can actually enjoy it. Enough technology. I think technology is a good thing. However, it's also not a good thing, particularly when you get the phones, and we've got too much of this. Texting is great for keeping in touch, but we're shortening our words, we're reducing the way we spell, the way we write, and therefore we're losing the meanings of what the words represent. I still think that we should sit down with pen and paper. Our children should be using pen and paper and should be reading books, not just on things like the iPad or their phones, but actually physically reading a book so that they see the word printed correctly and they learn to write that word correctly. The day the electricity goes down, all our computers and our iPads and our phones will be no use to us. We still need to be able to communicate and we need to be able to do it properly. So, pen and paper comes first for me on top of the list.